I'm covered in Jesus's blood. 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 I'm covered in Jesus's blood.
Driving out of this Ohio parking lot is a woman who just attended a church service with dozens of other people.
I wouldn't be anywhere else.
Aren't you concerned you could infect other people?
No.
People that don't go to this.
No. They could get me sick, but they're not because I'm covered in his blood. I'm covered in Jesus' 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 blood. No. 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 No, I'm covered in Jesus' blood. All of these people go to this church. I go to the grocery store every day. I'm in Walmart, Home Depot, all of those people. No, I'm covered in Jesus' blood.